This is Attorney Patrick Silva with another answer to a frequently asked question. Recently, someone asked, how long will beer last in your system? That depends on many factors. Your height, your weight, how much beer you have, the alcohol content of the beer. Basically, they have to determine a body mass index. If you're a man, we're gonna take your weight times 0.13. A female, your weight times 0.11. We have to take the alcohol content. On a beer, it's 0.60. We do a mathematical calculation. On a 200-pound man, your blood alcohol content will rise about a 0.021. Now, on elimination rate, we have to look at what does the peer-reviewed scientific literature say? The peer-reviewed scientific literature says that you can eliminate, which is your body excreting the alcohol, at 0.009 per hour. So basically 0.01. On the low end, it would take you 2 hours to eliminate one beer. On the high end, the literature says that you could eliminate 0.035 an hour. That means you can almost eliminate two beers an hour if you're a 200-pound man. It depends on how the chemistry of your body works, your height, your weight, whether you're male or female. A lot of scientific variables go into this calculation. So the short answer, it takes a while for beer to exit your system. This is Attorney Patrick Silva. Have a great day.